Hi there, this is Aaron from Undot Studio, and today I'm going to show you how you can change your attribute settings and what is the attribute settings and how it will affect your ads when you are running your Facebook ads, okay? So, first thing first is that I will show you how to actually find and what are the different options that you can choose for your attribute settings, alright? So, first we will be creating a campaign. And make sure that you are selecting a conversion event, and if your ad account is using a new simplified objective, go ahead and select sales. And basically you can find your attribute settings in the ad set level and go ahead and scroll all the way to the bottom, and you will find it in the optimization and delivery, and click on show more options, and there you have it. This is the attribute settings, and as you can see, you are able to edit it. And by default, you will have the 7-day click or the 1-day view. And you will have 4 different options that you can choose for your Facebook ad set, alright? So basically, the difference between all of this attribute setting is how long will it take for your audience to actually convert and turn into a customer, alright? So if you are someone that is selling cheap products, or mobile app where there is not a lot of consideration involved, then a 1-day click will be perfect for this kind of situation. But by default, Facebook will recommend using the 7-day click or a 1-day view. So the main two options that you will be choosing if you are someone that is selling a much more high ticket product or a product with a much higher price tag, then it will make much more sense to actually select the 7-day click or leave it at default with a 7-day click or 1-day view. This will actually tell Facebook to actually optimize to find customers or find audiences that will actually convert within the 7-day window, alright? And previously we have the 28-day window, but after the iOS update, we are no longer able to choose that attribute setting. And as I have mentioned before, right now the default will be a 7-day click or a 1-day view. So the difference between the 7-day click and the 7-day click or 1-day view is basically that the 7-day click or 1-day view will also include audiences that may convert within 1 day after viewing your ads. So these audiences might not click on your ads, but they might view your ad and actually search for your brand, your website on Google or directly through the browser. And that's why Facebook will recommend you choosing the 7-day click or the 1-day view. However, if you are someone that doesn't see any good results with the 7-day click or 1-day view, I would suggest switching it up and trying the 7-day click, because sometimes if Facebook doesn't optimize your ads accurately, it might be showing to people that will only scroll past your Facebook ads and they don't actually click on it. So if you only want to optimize for the 7-day click, that way Facebook will actually only optimize and show your ads to people that will actually click on the ads and convert within the 7-day window, alright? So go ahead and try these two options out, and if you are seeing a higher CPM for the 7-day click and 1-day view, then go ahead and try the 7-day click, because we do have some ad sets that are performing very well with the 7-day click instead of just the 7-day click or the 1-day view window, alright? So this is it for this video, and I hope I have provided valuable insights on how you are able to change your attribute settings and what kind of attribute settings should you use for your Facebook ads account, and also the options that you can actually test out if you are seeing high CPM or if your asset just doesn't bring in results that you are expecting, okay? So don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and also turn on notifications, because I will be posting a lot on Facebook ads. So this is it for this video, and I hope to see you soon.